White House announces Richard V. Spencer as nominee for SECNAV. Industrialist and former Marine Richard V. Spencer, the Trump administration's nominee for Secretary of the Navy, the White House announced on Friday. Spencer, who lives in Wyoming, served as Marine aviator from 1976, after graduating from Rollins College, until 1981, according to a bio on the website of the Center for New American Security, where he serves on their advisory board. He left the service as a captain in 1981. Spencer served as the chief financial officer and vice chairman of the Electronic Commodities Futures Exchange Intercontinental Exchange, Incorporated until 2008. He's currently the managing director of Fall Creek Management, LLC. Spencer is an impressive personality, knows defense issues very well, and has a strong reputation as a leader and a manager, CNAS Executive Vice President Shawn Brimley told USNI News on Thursday. He would be a strong candidate for any number of Pentagon positions. In December, Spencer was appointed an executive advisor to the Chief of Naval Operations. Spencer also served on the Pentagon's Defense Business Board from 2009 to 2015 and on the CNO's executive panel. The following is the complete June 2, 2017 statement from the White House. President Donald J. Trump announces intent to nominate Richard V. Spencer to be Secretary of the Navy. President Donald J. Trump today announced his intent to nominate Richard V. Spencer to be Secretary of the Navy. If confirmed, Richard V. Spencer of Wyoming will serve as Secretary of the Navy. Spencer most recently served as managing partner for Fall Creek Management, LLC, an investment company that supports growing and recently restructured companies. MR, Spencer has served as the vice chairman and chief financial officer for Intercontinental Exchange, Incorporated, president of Crossroads Group, LLC, and spent the previous 12 years in the finance industry. He also serves on the board of directors for multiple corporate and charitable organizations. Mr. Spencer is a graduate of Rollins College and the Advanced Management Program at Duke University, Fuqua School of Business. He has also served as a United States Marine Corps captain and spent 5 years on the Defense Business Board, most recently as vice chairman.